Guys, I'm home cooking a Peruvian ceviche. My mom's from Peru, and ceviche is my favorite thing to eat in the whole world. So I decided to make a Peruvian ceviche for my family today. I took some fish, marinated it in lemon juice, salt, pepper, cilantro, red onions, and white onions. I let all those juices mix together for 2 hours until I got this nice consistency. Look at that milky juice right there. That's what we call the leche de tigre. That makes the ceviche dish. I also added some Peruvian corn. Look at those big lump kernels, so juicy, and some avocado, some sweet potato to bring a little sweetness to the dish, and some tortilla chips, give it a little crunch. And this is how we did home cooking on a budget today. Red onions on top, cilantro, and a little aji amarillo. And this is what I call good home cooking, because I gotta eat good, and I gotta eat on a budget. Here's how I do it at home, home cooking. Check back in to see what I'm home cooking next, and look for this recipe in my next cookbook.